even the issue of once you get the case numbers down, there's a lot of dialogue between our foundation experts and the government now, but what does opening up look like? You know, which activities have, like schools, have such benefit and can be done in a way that the risk of transmission is very low?
Yeah.
And which activities, like mass gatherings, may be, in a certain sense, more optional. And so until you're widely vaccinated, those may not come back at all.